I was there. That's exactly when I was the ranking member of the Intelligence Committee. We blew 9/11. The clues were all over the place. And then on the National Intelligence Estimate of Weapons of Mass Destruction in Iraq, we got it wrong. I'm one who read everything and voted for to authorize the military action in Iraq. And it was wrong, and I was wrong.